Evacuees are making their way to East Texas. Local churches are opening their doors to help them get through this disaster. CBS 19's Kinley Hargett is live now at Forest Home Baptist Church in Kilgore, where he met some of those evacuees. Hey, Kinley.
Hey, Dana. Well, this church is housing 80 evacuees, with the majority at the student center behind me. I spoke to families who tell me even though they may lose their homes, they are thankful they are safe together. Now, Forest Home Baptist Church is working to make sure everybody is comfortable at this Harvey evacuees. They have opened up their Family Life Center and parts of their sanctuary building for people to stay. Perla Martinez and her extended family made the trip to Kilgore on Friday from Freeport, Texas. She is glad she made the decision to leave.
I think it's just being safe. Being safe, because I mean, if we would have stayed there, what if our house would have flooded? My brother's over there, but I mean, we're in contact with him. But I think it's mostly just being safe and in family, so we're not by ourselves.
Martinez and her family do not know how long they will be staying at the church. They are awaiting a word from officials that it is safe to return. They're very worried about their house and cars, but glad their family is safe. Now, Forest Home Baptist Church expects more evacuees to actually come, even though they're already at capacity. They are accepting donations of toiletries, but gift cards are preferred so they can buy food and supplies for the evacuees that are here. Reporting live in Kilgore, Kinley Hargett, CBS 19.
All right, thank you, Kinley.